everybody. Good morning. I'm gonna start this week off with a little short video from the road. You know, this is the Monday after our largest snow in years. And I'm not a fan of snow anymore. I'm really not as a big fan. But the message of my video this morning is, you know, when I, you know, to leave the driveway this morning, you know, in my neck of the woods, quite literally. When I say that, I mean that literally, because I live at the edge of the woods. And so when I say my neck of the woods, I literally mean that. It's kind of funny. But there was, a ton of snow, even though there had been some plowing and everything. It was still very, very hard and very arduous to get out this morning off my road. And then as I turned onto the next road, it was still very slow going and very rough. The road was rough. It was rough. And I mean, it was very stressful. I'm going to be honest with you. I mean, I'm just coming out of it just now. Just a few minutes ago. I mean, it was very stressful. And it was stressful for miles. And then I got to the next main road, which was a smaller highway. And they had a little bit more had been done, but it was still rough. But not as rough. The path wasn't as rough anymore because I got a little further down the road and I persevered a little bit longer, and it wasn't as bad, so I could get up to speed a little bit more. And then as I came off of that road, I got to the main highway, and it's much clearer, able to get up to the speed limit, and it's far less stressful, and I'm able to get further and go farther. As I was hoping to. The point of what I'm saying to you is this is life, literally. You know, mine, yours, everybody. We all have this exact set of circumstances in our lives. Some more than others, but most times, a lot of folks are opting to turn back before they make that first turn off of the road because it's just too hard. It was very hard to leave the comfort and warmth of my home to come out to such a situation when I could have literally chosen to turn around and go back and say, hey, you know, I'll wait till tomorrow. Well, tomorrow doesn't come. Tomorrow never comes. I'm just gonna be honest with you. You gotta understand that as long as you are waiting for tomorrow to do it, tomorrow's never gonna come. You know, you have to get down that road, you have to take that turn, and you have to know that it's gonna be rough at first, and you know, you gotta keep on going. You gotta keep on going, and then the next road is gonna be a little bit better, but still gonna be a little rough. And then the next road is gonna be a lot clearer. You know, and then once you get down to another series of roads, it doesn't mean that it's not going to get rough again. But you got to keep on pressing. I'm doing all that as I'm coming down here to Indianapolis to serve and provide today. So I just wanted to put this little message out there. God bless you. I'll see you and talk to you later.